All together, one. to share something with you today. I just want to encourage everyone who are watching right now. If you think you find or you're finding yourself in a situation or a season, a difficult season in your life right now, let us find encouragement through this reminder in Genesis chapter 50, verse 20, where it says, "What the enemy intended for evil, God can turn it for good, for his glory." Even if we can't see the whole or how the whole story will unfold, let us just trust and be reminded that God's plans for us are good. He gives hope and he gives purpose. So right now, I want us to just choose to thank God for whatever situation you are in right now, or whatever season you are in right now. Just choose to thank God and trust that God will turn your struggle or your situation around for good. Let us worship God today.
For the best.